Hello, everybody. Today we are playing the Xbox 360 version of a Nintendo 64 game, which is on the Rare Replay Collection, and also available by itself on Xbox Live. Perfect Dark. Practice, co-op, you know, some missions. Now, Carrington Institute, that's, you know, the base of operations, or the headquarters, where you are.
Hi.
Hiya.
Hello.
Hey.
Know your enemy. It's what I always say.
You could just walk around here.
Hi, what can I do for you?
Hiya.
Really, I guess this is just to get a feel of the controls. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get started. Yeah, I played this once before, but for the purpose of this stream, we're going to start from the very beginning.
If Dr. Carroll is not extracted tonight, Datadyne will put him through mind conditioning. We'll lose our best chance of finding out what Datadyne are up to.
Are they all expendable?
Don't joke. You have to be careful, Joanna. Code keys will only operate while the owner is alive. If you kill them, the key is useless. Our guards are a different matter, of course.
What's the target location?
Work your way down the building to the ground level. Dr. Carroll will be in a research lab somewhere in the underground facility.
How will I recognize him?
We don't have an image record, and we can't find any official files. All we have is the name. Good luck, Dr. Dark.
Now, I may or may not play through this whole game. So please don't be disappointed if I don't. As you probably can tell, this was made by the same people who made GoldenEye.
Why? Me?
Surely you must have known the risk of this job before you took it.
Come here!
My gun!
One, three...
Hey, it's not your fault you're so slow. Wait, what am I saying? I mean, it's not my fault you're so slow. It is your fault you're so slow. I've got faster reflexes than that. Alright.
There's someone here! Open fire! Come here!
It's like the import of the motion movements from GoldenEye. Alright. Where do I go? Guess we take the elevator. Not the direction I wanted to go. There we go. I think I missed something. Gotta go back up. Forgive me, it's actually been a while since I played this.
You and what are you doing here?
Look out! She's got a gun!
You won't shoot me, foolish child. Don't you know who I am? Let's see how you deal with security. How dare you disturb me!
I think I've already dealt with security. You can see the bloodstains to prove it.
basement elevator must be around here somewhere.
Okay. Okay. trying to remember where it is. I just want to make sure I remember how to switch weapons. Key or not, I guess. guess not. Maybe I should have interrogated the guards instead of killing them. But then they would have killed me. Thank you. To be around here somewhere. Something down here? Security doing. We'll be right back. Sorry. Took me a while to figure that out. But here we are now. Well, that search was a little boring, but here we are.
Dr. Carroll, are you here?
Well, is it safe to come out?
Yes, all clear. What?
Very professionally done, my dear. There's no time to waste. You must leave immediately. Come on! I have vital information. You must protect me.
Sound the alarm! She's here!
Lights out!
Oh!
What the?
Good thing I have this in handy. Okay, don't need those anymore. Thank you. Thank you.
it is.
Give it to me. You're doing it wrong.
Stop annoying me.
Will you just hurry up?
Oh no, it's too late.
She's here.
Jeez.
Somewhere.
Something I can do for you, old woman.
Return our sapient immediately. You don't know what you're doing.
Yes, I do. I'm leaving.
One more chance. Give it back.
And you could come and work for me.
Gotta shoot.
We must get the Sapient back. We cannot proceed without it.
I know that. I also know who to talk to. Mr. Cadington.
Agent Dark, mission log 1846 hours. Last night, we got a call from Cassandra DeVries. A Datadyne team have taken Daniel Carrington hostage at his private villa on the coast. And they say they will spare his life in exchange for the AI. Unfortunately, we don't have it. Daniel and Dr. Carroll were at the villa to discuss matters of mutual interest. It looked like Daniel found a way to hide Dr. Carroll inside the villa when the Datadyne hit squad arrived. Hopefully, our phony negotiator ploy will give me a chance to surprise the Datadyne squad. This time, it's not just my life on the line.
That was easy. Aim quick.
There's someone here.
You.
someone here! I've got a clip!
Generator back online. I'll get power to the lower basement.
Get her. There's someone here!
Ah! No, Joanna, I'm okay. But those Datadyne thugs made me tell them where I'd hidden Dr. Carroll. Only I'd held out for a few minutes more.
It's not your fault, sir. I should have been quicker.
Don't blame yourself, Joanna. Dr. Carroll told me that he expected this to happen. Actually, when they recaptured him, the Datadyne team got overconfident and let slip a few facts when they thought I was unconscious. They mentioned a meeting in the G5 building in Chicago, Illinois, tonight. I want you to be there. That doesn't leave you a lot of time to get ready.
That won't be a problem, sir. So, did Dr. Carroll have any useful information for you?
Oh, yes, indeed. He certainly did. And I'll brief you when you're on your route to Chicago. We might still be able to help him, even after those butchers remove his personality. He thinks they'll keep a copy of it in a safe place. About time I called in some friends to deal with Datadyne.
Okay.
Cassandra DeVries is going to be here. I need to know who else is attending and what they discuss. By the time you get out, the help I requested should have arrived.
Just who is this help you keep referring to?
Not now, Joanna. Time for radio silence. Good luck.
Thanks, Alphonse.
I was gonna punch his lights out.
Holy! Why me?
Okay, that's not a joke.
There's someone here. Any trouble?
He's in here, he's in the glow, he did me.
Attention, alert.
Which objective did I fail?
If only police could secure the equipment.
Oh my god!
Hey,
what's going on?
And away abort.
Thank you.
Well, we're just configuring how to board the mission. The only thing we can do is just accept die. Try this a little different.
Greetings, citizen. I have a better idea what to do. Let's try it. Greetings, citizen.
Damn it.
Listen here, take the wallet.
I don't want any trouble.
Request backup immediately.
Figured it out. I was gonna say, the two guards there just do nothing?
Holy...
Who the?
Stop!
While those lasers are active.
Okay.
The Sapient from Carrington and altered its programming. It no longer has a personality, so there will be no further incidents.
This will reduce its efficiency. My team will have to take it to the core themselves. This will endanger them. You should have anticipated that the Sapient might develop a troublesome moral code.
No one could have predicted that, and I resent being singled out for blame. What about him?
The President turned down your request for the loan of the Pelagic II. Could it be you overestimated your influence over him?
No. Perhaps I underestimated his resolve. We have a contingency plan ready to go, and we will move as soon as the presidential entourage arrives at the airbase. All I need from the President is a tissue sample.
Assuming you don't get any interference. If Carrington has pieced together enough of this, he will have called for reinforcements.
There will be no outside help from Mr. Carrington. The technology you gave us is installed in Nevada and fully operational. We can intercept any craft they use.
Then the devices we gave you are working correctly. Good, because we believe anything which does not work correctly should be destroyed. Consider that as you follow your backup plans.
Thank you.
Trigger the alarm!
I don't think so.
Get her! Why me?
The safe's heavily encrypted. The decoder's gonna take a little longer.
That's a steal.
Agent Dark reporting in. Prepare to receive a download of the meeting data. Priority request from Institute Support Team to protect the President before he goes to Alaska.
No time for that now, Agent Dark. There's been a development during radio silence. The craft carrying those friends I was talking about was shot down over Nevada. When responsible was found from Area 51. That's where the survivors and debris will have been taken. You're to prep for immediate dispatch when you return here. Carrington out.
Area 51? But what about the President?
Okay, Joanna, take a look at this. Our operative inside Area 51 was able to get this out to us. This is your entry point, a deserted helipad on the edge of the base. The lift down to the hangars and the rendezvous point is beyond that wall. Watch out for these guards. Here's the communications antenna. Attach a comms rider bug so we can talk to you when you're inside the base. Again, watch out for hostiles.
Oh my God.
Here is our friend. He appears to be physically unhurt, though he hasn't regained consciousness yet. By the look of it, the surgeons are almost done with their preliminary tests and will begin dissection soon.
But who was...
Any questions? No. Good. Away you go to the hangar.
Agent Dark, mission log, 10:28 hours. Against my better judgment, I'm about to enter Area 51.
We'll be right back.
usually in video games, if there's a bad guy in your way, you're heading in the right direction. So I was on the right. Something you could ride. Oh well. That mine?
Okay, Joanna.
Let's try one. Take
me.
Thank you.
There's someone here!
Okay, Joanna.
One more time.
Okay, Joanna, take a
who the taking damage. Oh my god.
Oh, I saw something. But am I supposed to blow it up? Thank you. Alright. Okay. Just wanted to make sure that what those girls do. Chest and he was able to run. Double checked. That door is locked. And so is that door. Job to just stand there the whole time. Thank you. Oh. No wonder I can't destroy it. I'm supposed to ride it. Well, that's good to know. Okay, so there are mines over there.
Okay, Joanna, take a look at this.
Our operative
inside Area 51 was able to get this out to us. This is your entry point, a deserted helipad on the edge of the base. The lift down to the hangars and the rendezvous point is beyond that wall. Watch out for these guards. Here's the communications antenna. Attach a comms rider bug so we can talk to you when you're inside the base. Again, watch out for hostiles.
Oh my god.
Here is our friend. He appears
to me.
Yeah. supposed to get up there and attach a bug?
Thank you. Christ, her!
Discovered yet, and frankly, if this is how you work, I'm amazed that you lasted longer than 5 minutes.
I was tidying up one of your loose ends.
My loose ends?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you wanted him to shoot you. I can call in some more guards if you like.
Okay, forget about it. I'm going to let the Institute know we've made contact.
The problem you have is that there is no way to sneak into the research section. The only way in available to you is a weak section of wall I've marked in the room beyond the stores. It can be destroyed with explosives.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me. Where are these explosives?
In that crate.
Cute. Very cute.
By the way, the stores are crawling with guards. May go against your nature, but try sneaking through rather than blasting everything.
Certainly. Any other pearls of wisdom?
That crate.
Yes.
It really doesn't like being shot.
Great. Now if I can just fight the urge to report him to base security.
The whole sneaking thing just isn't gonna work out.
Thank you.
contact!
From the bloodstain, I obviously killed someone back there. Thank you. I have to admit, it was a little optimistic to think that bringing this up here would do anything. Came from there, from the last level. Thank you. out of curiosity. Not exactly what I was looking for, but okay. Sorry if this is starting to look a little boring, but I'm trying to figure something out. Okay. Not that something I needed might be in there, but apparently not. You know what? I better stop here.